been wrong about anything in my entire life. Army and Navy, they have this thing where they just want to trade off having some of the best uniform offerings of all time. Helmets are legitimate works of art. The Army and the Navy football teams, they every single year they one up themselves on better helmet that we've ever seen and better uniform we've ever seen. The stealth bomber joint, look at this. I mean, what are we talking about, right?